Hi guys, Mullsy here, welcome to Mission 6 of the Stronghold Crusader Trials, which is the Endless Desert. I think this is quite a quick one. It's going to be myself and Lionheart versus the Wolf. And we're going to be on this sort of quite a barren map here. 10,000 gold each. Let's jump right in. So I'm going to go for Macemen and Crossbowmen.
Your grace, shield ready. What? Your grace, shield ready. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Set us a task. Shot. Recruits needed, sire.
So I've got my crossbows, my portable shields, and I'm just going to attack him, and it shouldn't be too difficult to take out, really. Just these crossbowmen take forever to move. In fact, I could probably speed the game up. Don't want to take too much time on this.
Shield ready. Move.
message from the Lionheart.
We are in short supply of the following provisions. Can you supply them?
Here we go!
That's pretty much all my gold done, so this doesn't work, I'm knackered.
A message from the Lionheart.
Shield ready.
I'll be fine, I should be able to go in there. I just thought he was going to build this sudden array of footnotes because he had 10,000 gold, but he doesn't seem to be. And that is game. Awesome. Well, nice and easy. Yeah, not really worth too much commentary there. But yeah, cheers for watching, and I will see you with the next episode.